Who's Gregory Hall?
Hello?
It's Honda Whisperer.
Oh. Who's Martin Danby?
Wait, 4 gallon. That's a friend of mine.
Me.
You suck, get out.
No kidding.
Wow.
What? Garbage.
Ow. Look at this motherfucker on pole.
Boo fucking yeah.
Casey, share your setup, please.
We're gonna...
I'm eating some mixed nuts!
Shared. And I added an extra gallon just to be safe.
Lol, if you with are 6 seconds to go. 2.
Oh, barely.
We should be limited to 2 points.
What the fuck, my gearbox didn't go. Son of a fuck.
Remember, it's a stop. Uh-oh.
Oh, I guess I missed the start. Oh.
Green flag.
Ooh, flashy, Ditto. Flashy.
Oh, fuck, I'm towing now. What the shit?
God, I thought we were sandbagging to get a good start.
See how this goes?
At least my shifter works now.
Oh, Kevin, you're so fucked.
Yeah, I don't know this. I didn't do a lap yet.
It's a pretty fucked up track.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah, just think of it as a super head start that
thanks,
you guys have
Dirk.
On me.
Ah! Fucking wow.
Holy
cow. Zip up dealt with.
He's in the middle of the track.
Going for the lead.
Eat shit, Dirk.
Yeah, I open.
Four reels.
Sorry.
Very slow.
It wouldn't be
right.
So bad if I had like a driving light on. Right. You don't have a driving light, so I
don't turn the driving light on.
Good. Leave that shit off.
No, I maybe don't help there. I didn't see you crashing, so I tried to take the lead.
God, it's gonna take me forever to get to the pits like this.
Keep an eye open.
I take it yellows are off then.
keep going. On your right, they're clear, clear.
What a lap, boy.
That's old school, Gooncar.
That sucks.
Wide. Clear.
I think I took both then.
Did I actually turn into you? I thought you turned into me.
No, I got some. Pretty sure Dirk hit me.
I think
yeah,
I
that's me. That's me.
You were the green car, right? You were on pole?
This is a great race so far.
Wait, so your real name isn't Ghost Dog? What?
Crazy, huh?
One on the right side. Clear.
Let's
do it,
Osh. You're spinning.
You and me.
You're spinning
buddy.
Before
Let's
I got
do it, baby.
Out of the corner, but I couldn't do anything anyway.
The fuck kind of line is that?
I haven't figured this area out yet. It's not
also,
a good one. You want to go a lot more shallower to that first bit.
Also, KK.
Don't tell
that's...
me what to do, go-kart man.
Suffice
it. That's serious commitment to starting in the fallen Yopal race.
Yeah, right, I'll take it, I guess.
Clear.
Seeing as my shifter wasn't working, I'm pretty sure it might be because we just hadn't had everyone grid yet, and I flipped out about it.
Yeah, you.
That's what happens when you're totally
Wait,
not in the right mode for racing yet.
First. Oh, it's going to get away interesting from here shortly.
Yes, it will.
Also, I have made a couple passes already.
1 minute 11.
Kind of, with people in the pits.
20 laps to go this time by.
It counts.
My shifter is not working because sometimes it doesn't shift, and sometimes it'll go up 2 gears. So,
that's not that important.
So your gearbox linkage is slightly off. That's all. It's a simulation, man.
Oh, yeah,
you can do the whole race in fourth. It's fine.
Oh,
well, worked for Tony Stewart that one time. Or no, that was F1, wasn't it? Schumacher or something
did
a race and like stuck in fourth or whatever.
Stuck in fifth, I think it was.
That was Senna.
Yes, Senna won the Brazilian Grand Prix 1 year. The last half of the race, he was stuck in sixth, I think it was.
Holy shit.
He had a hold in the gear.
But it was...
Definitely did not need that extra gallon of fuel there, Case Face.
Like, it's hard to do that now, because you've got sequential gearboxes, so if you get stuck in a gear, it's easy to get stuck in a gear, and then it's hard to get out of it. So you can't just stick it in neutral at 6th gear or nothing.
There, man. I keep telling him. I'm working up here. 1 minute.
Yeah, Blake, this is my usual road setup. However, I literally did 1.25 laps before the green flag, so.
Same.
I'd rather have one extra than one.
When I first got in, and then, yeah, I didn't get anything.
Yeah, I'd rather have an extra gallon versus not quite enough.
Well, and I knew it. I don't know why I, like, didn't change
it. I think
that.
This could be a 3.1, but I'm not quite sure. I think the real races are about 20 laps, so...
I'm still working off these three beers I had during the Packer game.
Three? That's it?
Well, I had real beer, not shitty beer, so, yeah.
I'm drinking Michelob Ultra, I don't know what you're talking about.
That's water, dude.
Ooh, boy.
My point, the weakest beer I had was 6%.
That's pretty strong.
Yeah, I think the Bock might be 7.5. I don't think it's quite to IPA levels, but it's probably 7.5.
Like, the strongest beer I had, I was in Poland and had a Polish lager that was 14.5.
I've had wine weaker than that.
It was awful. It was sweet for some reason.
Normally I would expect it to be bitter as shit.
No, I think you sweetened it. I wouldn't recommend it. I can't remember what it's called. But you can't get it in America probably anyway, so.
Well, the beer that I drank is Wisconsin only.
Holy shit, it's a
hipster.
Mr. Well, Special, no, man.
Well, they just don't want to have to expand beyond Wisconsin because they can keep up just fine as is, but not by much. So they just say, yeah, it's Wisconsin only, you can't take it out of this, or you can't sell it out of the state.
Who's going to stop you?
The law? They actually, some of their revenue has been from lawsuits of people trying to sell it out of state. It's really easy money to make.
Can you just send it to me?
I could do that, because I wouldn't be selling it out of state.
I'm pretty sure you, because it, well, in Europe, with EU, you can't actually do that. Because the whole thing is, if you sell something somewhere, you get most things. You have to sell them everywhere. Can't stop someone from selling something in a certain country.
I think it might also be they might have pasteurized it or something in a way where it can't be sold off state lines, so it's really easy for them to do that.
That makes sense.
0.68, still there, quarter, clear.
But yeah, it was delicious.
Let's do it, Blake.
I have one in the fridge, it might open at some point.
Well, you probably have a couple minutes between races, so.
That's the plan.
Get at it. Yeah, that a boy.
It's an oval race. You don't need to be sober in an oval race.
Yeah, you can put a brick on the accelerator to go to the fridge, get it out.
I was drinking a lot during our during the IndyCar race we had on Friday evening, which you all missed.
Same. I'd already been drinking.
That was fun. I enjoyed that.
I had to
go get Chick-fil-A.
I never had so much fun having
that,
like, seven actual green flag laps.
I don't use it, so.
Oh, well, because you suck.
I actually checked after the race. It was a 53-lap race, and we had apparently 28 yellow laps. We had a fair amount of green.
Of course, there weren't very many in a row. But no, for how few actual solid green flag laps we had, it was a lot of fun.
What do you have against Cone Zippo?
1:10.23. Nice smooth. We'll get it back.
They're the same color as Donald Trump. Need to say more?
Yeah, the reason why I discovered that my weird friend apparently likes Donald Trump now is because he posted something about how Hillary Clinton's apparently had a stroke or something. Which I'm guessing is total rubbish.
Yeah, she just coughed a bunch or something.
No,
probably
she felt she would, like, fainted and shit. There's video over.
That bad?
Yeah, like they had to, like, drag her into a car.
Yeah, I was gonna say a semi-comatose person would be a lot more fitting for president.
Everything else is a shit show. Why isn't the chip conversation?
Hillary Clinton versus Donald Trump in an oval race.
There we go. That's a Gooncar competition right there.
I think Clinton would win. I think that Trump would crash.
I want to see Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump
make oval racing great again.
Hello.
Trump would try and set up his car too loose and spin, and Clinton would just be boring but win.
1:10.605. Still there.
Still posh.
Clear.
Posh, man. Whatever. Fuck off.
Left side.
Well, I'm surprised my car's not too damaged.
Hi, between sessions, I'm going to change your name to Working Class Phil.
My stereo must be.
I'm coming for you, Kevin.
I need to go down the second there. I keep saying in third.
Seems to be working for you. You're putting time on me now.
How did I get a left down? What the hell happened there?
Toe.
Yeah, the toe.
Well, I wasn't in the pits long enough to get a whole lap behind.
Yeah, it gives you a lap down as well.
That's dumb.
Yeah, coming to the, when you complete your first lap, it'll you starting the race, I think.
That's dumb.
Can we do a competition caution?
Is everyone in Mumble?
I'm down for it.
So?
Minute 10.548. If you're not, you should give them Mumble anyway. Pull over and download it.
Because holy, that start was something.
I thought it was pretty great. So did Osh.
Worked well for me.
Looked pretty crappy right from my perspective, but then again, I was towing.
Are there fast repair on here?
Yes.
Yep.
So I'm down. If you guys want to do a caution thing, I'm down because I need to fix the front end of my fucking car.
Right.
I kind of don't want to.
Boot at the start of lap 10.
Same.
Yep. Start of lap 10.
I honestly, I don't care. I'm just saying that.
Oh! Gonna...
Whoa!
Fuck.
Just got murdered.
Yeah.
You got murdered. Real damage.
I was wondering why I was catching up so quickly.
Wait,
did you crash all on your own and get wheel damage?
No, I just murdered Casey. That's what happened.
Well, I think you lagged through me. I got a 4x, but I don't think I actually got damage.
No, I got some damage, that's for sure.
I'm pretty sure I crashed when I let you through there.
I was wondering where you went. I thought, you know,
yeah,
I left a ton of room and you just disappeared.
Yeah, I was running a much wider line, locked the brakes, and just went straight into the wall.
Oh, on that left-hander.
Yep.
Yeah, that'll do it. There's no runoff space there that actually lets you not die.
The one annoying thing about this is that I normally remember everyone's car number, which is why I can clear and wake people around quickly. So I've got weird memory apparently. I can't anymore because everyone's car numbers change.
Well, that's why you gotta set your preferential car number to the same thing as your boon car number.
Yep. My preferential car number on every car in iRacing is number 12.
Yeah, I got them all set to my boon car number.
It's basically Blick's bad, is what I'm saying.
Fast cars in front of you.
Thanks, Blick, for fucking everything up.
What I do?
You nicked my number.
You exist.
Black flagable offense.
A chav nicked me mobile, mate.
Oh, your first purple.
Oh, it's bad luck, the Ice Age.
Are you guys still doing your first race, or is this number two?
First one.
I outbrake myself a bit.
On your right. Still there. Still there. Clear.
I'm terrified by Mr. Callum over here. Who's
you
Callum?
You should be. You nicked my number, that's why.
Oh,
that's what
good,
I say. If you fuck this race up, I will beat you to death.
I was hoping you'd pass him. But you didn't.
So what's going on with that caution thing?
You gotta make quick work of these guys, girl.
The race for first is too good, suck my dick.
1:11.59.
Oh boy. Sorry, he broke a little early.
That's fine.
Oh, you're doing it wrong, Blake. What you're supposed to do is shout at the person who broke early for daring to break early.
Really? Breaking early?
Really, Gregory? Are you that stupid?
I actually once had that. I was running my normal line, getting lapped by a car much faster than me, and they moaned at me for daring to brake early, even though I was breaking at my normal point.
Why aren't you using my brake markers?
Yeah, I said guy. I'm using my brake marker.
You'd be going faster if you were.
I had a guy who dive bombed me, whatever.
Dive-bombed.
And he wasn't beside me yet, but I broke a little early and then turned in. It was turn one at Barber. And then he blamed me for turning into him when he wasn't beside me.
Ha.
Good God, I'm sorry.
What?
Sounds like I still got a chance.
My favorite.
What was that, Osh?
0-4.
Locked him up a bit.
Sounds like you guys need a caution.
Now
sounds like
it's
from
here. Want a caution.
No, we're fine.
But my favorite was when I was racing in Skiffy at Zandvoort, and I am racing someone. I went to the inside, defending my line and position. And this guy tried to go right across the track from the outside to the pit exit lane, trying to pass me on the inside for a corner. Shockingly, it didn't work.
Okay, had a guy miss his turn in, go off course, and smoke into a wall, and then lane B.
Right side.
Good job!
Totally your fault.
Do we want to have clear. A caution? Yeah, or no?
I'm up for a yellow, but I'm a lap down, so...
Beat you on the lap
down. I'm fine with it if you are.
I don't really care.
I'm down to race if you want to.
I see a yellow, we've got time,
we stop somewhere and limit it to one lap.
I say we pull into the pits.
Left side.
Well, that always works.
I mean, I can do that if I'm right on the backside of the track, but I need to know soon.
I'm pulling into the pits on this lap.
Alright,
I will.
Still there.
We're a bit back closer to the yellow side, not the number.
Clear.
So, the leader is...
So we all just stopping in the pits in the order that we're in.
Yeah. If your lap down, go around.
Yeah, I'm going around. Since I done fucked up.
Yeah, I'll go around too.
Left side.
Everybody's in mumble though, everybody?
If you're not in the mumble, let's explain. Bring a full first yellow. Go on the lead lap, go in the pit.
Alright, fucking good. Okay.
Go into the
leader
go
pit road.
On the lead lap.
There's
leader
your
speeding in the pits.
clear 12.
No, don't.
Well, once you go into your pit stall, it'll clear itself because you're probably going to get a stop and go.
Yeah.
But we're not pulling
into
your
pit stall.
I
Yeah, somewhere. Park in the hot side of pit lane.
And the Honda Whisperer, did I pass? Did you spin or
are we
did
like,
you go
are we
pits?
Waiting or we just go?
No, we're stopping. Stop.
Because some
stop,
of us are
side,
actually lapped
clear,
down.
Clear.
Yeah, people who are lapped down.
I'm pretty
stay,
sure
case stay on.
Is two laps down.
What in the hell are you two laps down?
So I have time to go get a beer?
Do we want to grid up too wide?
Yeah,
nah,
I have time to go
just
get a beer.
File.
Yeah, grab a beer, I think.
Just
who's Martin
file.
Danby? Because they
me.
Are on the same lap as me. You can do another lap because you're on the same lap as me, so you're a lap down from the leaders.
Can I go into my pit box and get a fast repair?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
He's got a black flag.
What do you think I do? If you have a black flag, say your number.
I have no idea. 40-something.
Oh.
Can I ruin everybody
relative,
in turn 2 again?
Yeah, once we go green again, it's totally
fine. Please
bad.
Stop touching me, boy. We're solid here.
Okay.
That was no contact.
It was 2X, bro.
Who watches American Dad?
No one, because that sucks.
American Fag, more yep. Like it. Am I right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, buddy.
I don't want to be known as a guy who says... Kid's face, you better bleep that in the funniest way possible.
Something like that.
It all depends on the size of the gap.
I forgot to mention
everybody in the pits.
Okay, so don't, just stop then. Don't go in the
yeah,
pit.
I'll stop at pit exit.
Say,
I'll
like,
go
hey,
at the end of the line.
God
chill
damn
out.
Damn it.
Alright, are we ready?
I think Martin can go do another lap. I think.
Yeah, I'm going.
Alright, well...
Don't worry about me.
We'll start
when he's half lap behind. I'm going to
follow
out Gregory, I think.
Wait, are
holy
we now green
shit, don't
or
do
are
that.
We...
What's happening? No, I'm going to call green when we get on the front straight.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Yeah, normal rolling start.
Front or back straight?
Front straight.
Okay. So
like a normal...
Yeah, I mean, why... I say we do a normal pace lap.
Well, that should be interesting.
Single file
yeah,
or two
this
file?
This is Goons,
single
not
file.
My pace left.
Single
it's
file.
Normal.
It'll be easier.
Single file restart, yeah. I think we're on the mumble, I won't bother announcing it elsewhere.
Single file single restart. File. Dark.
Please don't kill me, Ziploc.
Please don't break like that.
Harvey got in
sorry.
Channel.
Gotta keep him warm, bro.
I have new tires, everyone, so I'm gonna win the race.
Piece of garb.
I also have a fuel tank of fuel because I forgot to turn that off as well.
This makes it more stable, waves it down the corners.
There's a guy that I talked to, and he's like, no, more weight is better, and he fucking puts 22 gallons in the race car. Because weight is better.
He's an idiot. Why is weight better?
I'm going to annoy everyone if I read any engine.
Like, imaginary downforce weighs better.
Hey, we need to slow down a bit, Kev.
Yeah, I'm slow.
People can't.
Keep
checking
with us.
Are you guys in the oval part yet? Are you still on the road?
Nope, still
on
the
road. Almost there.
Need to just rejoin.
We're coming back.
Coming over the hill.
We've got about five more cautions.
Going to the stadium section.
So am I going to have to start in the back? No, what? On the next race. Oh, probably.
Yes,
well,
yes.
Well, I'm going to pull over.
That's
on the start.
Assuming you finish this one.
Yeah, if you do something like that, then if you actually try to manipulate it, I guess we can.
God, I'm oval. It's not like it matters that much.
Oh god, this is going to be
DQ
nuts.
Oh Jesus!
Way to go!
Who someone checked up.
Who needs their faster fare?
What happened there?
Look, everybody straight. We're fine.
On your marks. Get set.
One on the
go.
Right side. On your clear. Clear.
There's no black flag right present on the inside, bitches.
Still there. Clear him.
According to the chef, we've got the outside of the dash.
1, 3, 5. Left side.
Oh fuck.
He's not kidding me.
RIP, Dando.
And get ready to blow my brakey in 3, 2.
On your right. Keep coming. In and out. In and out. In and out.
Holy shit.
Clear, clear, clear.
Oh, my car's fucked as well.
One on the right side.
I hope you all die in a giant crash.
On your right.
Don't worry, we're not done with the green flag lap quite yet.
Clear. Right side.
Jesus.
Clear. Thank you for not letting him kill me there.
Oh, shit.
Koji just martyred himself for me.
I didn't murder myself.
No, you martyred.
Oh. Am I, like, beat to shit?
Your wing is a little beat to shit, but
that
I think
was before someone hit me before
yeah.
We started.
Did I break early?
No, I just fucking wanted to go a little deep.
One, 1:13.
This
one
more exciting.
1, 2, left side. Still there. Keep working that track, bud. Doing good. Still there.
I have a meatball and the car feels
looking
fine.
Clear, clear, clear.
BS, you're disqualified.
Oh no.
You
I
just want
pit.
Those illegal camber settings.
Yeah. Oh no, I could pit and get a faster
right
pair
side.
And start at the front of the oval race.
Still there.
Sorry.
Still there.
What happened there? I'm not quite sure if
I
squeeze you a dick or I'm not sure.
Still
I don't
there.
Know.
I did the same thing you did to me.
Please stop kicking rocks into my face.
Nope.
On your right.
I hope you lose an eye. I do too.
Still there.
Right,
you're clear.
That's always the point where shifting out the corner, my car goes from first to third for some reason.
Are there rewards for the most X's at the end of the race?
Maybe there should be.
Bonus points.
Hey, you count them and whoever gets the most at the end gets an avatar.
I'm currently 25.
That's in the running for the lead there, for sure.
No,
yeah, I have 3. I'm 2.
Step it up,
39.
Lucky number.
And that's not counting the numerous 0x that
five.
I got.
5 laps to go this time.
Well, if someone's bored, probably me at some point, we should count whoever gets the most X's over the course of a season and gets an avatar.
That's way too fun.
Gets protested for being unsafe and banned from iRacing forever.
Protest denied.
Protest in heaven.
I'm actually protesting to NEM, you see, and apparently can overrule you. Yeah, and since when has the protest race button been on the league sessions thing?
Since forever.
Yeah, it's always been there.
Can you actually protest league sessions for
yes.
Sporting code things?
You're
like, protest
screwed.
To NIM or just
everyone
protest
the
to the league admins?
It goes to NIM, I think.
I could. It would make sense to go to, like, the league admins, but why to NIM when it's a league thing?
Because it's part of iRacing services.
Yeah, don't give NIM any more excuses to have more power and shit like that.
I imagine that.
Wait, does that mean we can force NIM to watch a Gooncar race?
Okay, like totally valid then.
We should invite him to the Mumble server.
I imagine if it's league shit, he probably just looks at the league and ignores it if it's a joke league. Or just racing incident, that's all the teams to do apparently. He either, according to people in the iRacing, he either bans people too much or doesn't ban them enough.
Who's Phil Kirby?
You know who the fuck it is, bro.
I forgot. Is that the guy I don't like?
Yeah, that's the guy who totally beat me. Yeah,
alright, that's my nemesis. Yeah. Now that crap, he's gone. Well, I guess Kane's face is still a nemesis. But that's mainly because he's a bass player.
Who's Kevin Gander?
He's a dumb cunt.
He's the dumbest person in town.
Stupid redneck.
Some drunk ass
piece of shit.
I hear he's always answering his phone in the middle of races.
Alright, Blick.
What?
That line was some garbage trash. I am demanding a black flag on garbage bitch fucking Blick GT.
Why? What did I do?
I am just pissed off that it didn't give you a fucking slowdown penalty for that horrible line.
I got a 1X.
Oh, you need to get fucking... What the fuck?
Yeah!
We're within. I could still drive it out. We're within.
Comedy race directory is present.
Should always be.
I'd split in the corner so I had my hand free.
Keep making him end the fake white flags, guys. I might catch him.
You go through there too fast, Osh.
I don't care.
And you can't get on the throttle soon enough.
My car's screwed anyway. I'll probably go to get a fast repair at some point. Actually, no, I won't. I had one path to fair life, so I thought I'd save it.
Come on, let's go. 1:10.009.
Did you die?
No, I jumped the berm though.
Getting a little wide there.
Sadly, no.
Shallow.
Apando, I'm licking our chances for the oval race. Looks like we might be in the second row.
I am the champion.
You got one more to go, bitch.
White flag.
In my mind, I'm the champion. You all suck.
In my mind, Pace I'm came into a start.
How did you manage to get towed? That's what I want to know.
And what I think
I had to pull it up to make sure my mapping was right.
Yeah, if you grid and then leave, it'll tow you.
Yeah, if you grid and leave.
I didn't get towed.
If you grid and leave, I think if you grid and leave, and then everyone else grids up, it thinks you've gridded up. So it'll start the race.
Pretty sure it assumes that you've just gotten out of your car and left it there.
Effectively, yeah, so I'll tell you.
I could have been left and just said I missed the start.
It's probably because you left before I had gotten out.
I'm gonna get you, John.
Turn!
Keep moving. Keep coming.
Good race, buddy.
Ah! Ah! Why did y'all bother to show up? That's what my spotter just said.
Oh, my case face was called. Sorry, my spotter was calling case face really slow earlier on. So.
You got two. Good work.
I gotta watch it starting again.
Right. What the fuck?
Rip, told you.
What the fuck? What? Nothing? Well, goddamn.
Oh my god, oh my yeah, god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Yeah!
I'm still wheels up.
I was texting down. And driving.
The race
there.
Is still on!
Right, your starting grid for the next race, I think, on pole position is Gregory Hall.
Slow down.
Well done in qualifying.
And it's Martin Danby on the outside of the front row.
That was a good call, guys.
Nice.
No, it's not, because apparently Vando decided to start second.
I actually got to pass somebody.
Yeah, Vando's now on the outside of the front row.
Yeah, I was busy chasing you, and it did not go well for me.
Sure.
Check the replay.
So there's me and Martin on row two.
Also, I value a lot more beating you than I do standing one place higher on the grid.
Oh, no worries, yeah. Then Kevin and Ghost Dog on row three. Ghost Dog's going to be there.
You just pronounce Kevin's name.
How
right?
long is it to the race?
Kevin!
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 Ziploc, you got screwed on there on that first lap.
That's like
a little bit.
When Kevin just plowed into you and then kept going.
Well, I thought it was Dirk.
I got screwed by fucking Kevin.
I told you it wasn't Dirk. I told you it was me.
Damn it, Kevin!
Let us know what happened.
Yeah, I
I'm telling Kevin you're a shitty boy racer.
I did want to thank you, though, for bringing me into this group of people. So that I can wreck the races, you know?
Can we have go-karts in iRacing yet, please?
Oh my god, Kevin Martin.